Good morning, Calvary. I'm Danielle Amos, the CHUMS pastor here at church, and it is once again time for our morning announcements. As we enter the start of the Christmas season, there are many exciting things going on here at the church. On December 7th at 6 p.m. in the Family Life Center, Caleb's crowd will be having their Christmas dinner. The cost of the event is $5, and everyone is asked to bring their favorite Christmas dessert. There is a sign-up sheet in the foyer for everyone to select their choice of meat. It is very important that if you're planning on attending, that you sign up. They need to let the caterer know how many will be attending. If you have any questions about this event or participating in Caleb's crowd, please see Lee and Candy Morris. They always have such a great time, and you definitely want to make plans now to attend. On December 11th at 6:30 p.m. in the Family Life Center, our mother's group, Moments Together, will be meeting. Moments Together is a special group just for us moms. It is a time to come together for fellowship and encouragement. At this meeting, I will be sharing a brief devotion, and then we will be having a Zumba class. Although this is an extremely busy time for moms, it is very important for mom to take some time for themselves to refresh. This group is for moms of all ages and stages. All moms have things to share to help one another. I hope to see everyone there. Child care will be provided. On December 16th, Calvary will be a busy place with many wonderful events going on to help celebrate the season. From a kids' performance and choir concert in the AM service, and a dinner in the evening, make plans to spend the day with us. More details will be coming in the next few weeks. As we start one of the busiest times of the year, stay connected with us by coming to a life group on Sunday evenings at 6 p.m., follow us on Facebook, or check out our website, calvarychurchfamily.com. Join us as we spread the joy and the true meaning of the season.